Elden Ring has this giant turtle with a bell walking around, and we would like to be able to get up top, get inside of it. How do we do that? Well, if one looks at the bottom of the legs, notice there's some ice. I thought it was ice at first, but it's actually skulls. We have to knock all of these skulls off in order to get it to collapse. And then once it collapses, climb on top and go ahead inside of the mausoleum.